Hey, I'm Michael Spencer. While families around Colorado gather around the table for a holiday dinner tonight, hundreds of seniors will soon find themselves without food on their tables, as a food delivery service that they've come to rely on will no longer be in service to serve them. Your reporter Olivia Young has looked into the issue and has the latest.
A lack of funding is forcing a long-running Meals on Wheels program out of Adams County to shut down on December 31st. Now the 550 seniors who rely on that program will be left hanging.
For every day that we're not serving food, a senior goes hungry.
Franklin Ramirez is executive director of the Senior Hub, which serves Meals on Wheels to homebound seniors. At last delivery, volunteers brought the seniors presents. But also bad news. $1.6 million of American Rescue Plan funds have recently run out, and the hub won't get more county money until July.
The money from Adams County has run out. And so we are looking for a diversification of funding.
Senior Hub is searching for foundations to sponsor the program, fundraising online, and asking Adams County for short-term funding. But until they find it, the meal deliveries will stop.
I spoke with one person for a good 20 minutes, and she goes, "Where am I going to eat?"
Meals on Wheels volunteer Letta Cartledge says she provides more than just meals to the seniors she helps.
For many of them, that could be the only interaction they would have on a day-to-day basis.
She was gutted when she learned those visits would come to an end.
You learn to hug and have connection. It's sad. It's really sad to know that, you know, some of these people you won't see again, maybe. And, you know, it's important that, you know, we reestablished this program.
Senior Hub will still try to deliver food from their pantry to the most needy seniors as they search for critical funding.
If we had a little bit more time, we can sit there and make miracles happen, but we're hoping for one.
Now, the seniors aren't going without meals this Christmas. Prepackaged meals have already been delivered to last them through the end of the year. But after December 31st, they'll have to look elsewhere until that funding is secured. I'm Olivia Young, covering Colorado First.
Certainly hope they can find us.